All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, one and all, to Far Cry Primal. Now, I'm a little bit late. I had to work day of, so I couldn't play the game or record immediately, but nonetheless, the video is only going to be up a day later, so you're welcome for that. Here's a little, let's do normal difficulty. Yeah. I played the game for maybe about 5 minutes. And I watched back the footage, and it was kind of dark. I guess I didn't set up the brightness all the way up. So I just reset it, turned the brightness up. YouTube makes things darker anyway, so why not? Let's just crank it up. But I promise I haven't seen any more than 5 minutes. Most of the stuff in the beginning is for the trailer anyways. This is cool, though. Rewinds back in time, and you get all the sounds from the era, Industrial Revolution, World War II. Let's see what else we can hear. Wars, religion, all that jazz, everything under the rug, all the way back to 10,000 BC, and that's where our story begins. 10,000 BC. Are you ready? I hope you are. Here we go. Sit back, enjoy, grab your snacks. Subtitles are on. People be speaking different language that we don't, me and you don't speak. So subtitles are, I think they just come automatically on anyways, because they be speaking some random language. Oh, shut up now. Ubisoft Montreal, good old Canada, great country, born and raised Canadian. Boom, boom. That's one big ass dog. Nice ass. Nice bow, nice arrows, nice spear, nice grass, nice ass, nice brass. Gotta cut class, cause that ass may pass. Must have skipped the hand reading session group thing, because I don't know what you just said. My name's Takar, though. Takar? Why did you turn around and smile? Oh, we going into the devil's pit. Let's do this! Alright. We gonna kill some mammoths. Or some dogs. Big dogs. That's what I meant. Big dogs. Look at that dog. Look at that dog. Man. Dalso is his name. Stay crouched and follow Dalso. That ass, dude. That ass. You got an ass like a girl. Like a woman. I'll stop talking about his ass now. Game's pretty, though. Oh, we're gonna kill a baby dog. That's wonderful. Baby mammoth. Can I go in front of you? That's alright? Oh, nope, I'm in front of you. Yep, I'm right here. Alright, Delso, you lead the way. How's everyone doing? Trying to get time to chat, because there was kind of a loading screen at the beginning. Alright, interrupted again, thanks. I'm ready. Let's... Oh, cool. Oh, Jesus. Almost burnt there. Jesus. Come here. In the butt. Oh, I am so sorry. You aren't gonna poof. Are you? Who shit? Did you guys just shoot me? Friendly fire. Give me my spear back. Yeah. Get stabbed. Get stabbed. Get stabbed. You ain't going anywhere, mammoth. You're my bitch. Come here. Right in the butt. I don't care. I'll throw all my spears in this thing. But look at it. Look at a little spear. Kobe. 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 Do I have infinite spears? Oh, give me that back. Oh, the spear's right here. Whoa. Boom. In the eye. Come on, get it inside. That sounds sick. I'm sorry. I love animals. We kind of just flopped over. This was in the trailer, I'm sure you know what happens. A unicorn comes out and says, hello, welcome. Welcome to the land of the dogs. Saber kitty! Well, oh, that was badass. Okay, this is basically where I saw Till, so everything from here on out is new. We're sharing it together. Alright. Ow. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. Ow. God. Oh, off the rock. Oh my god, it doesn't stop. Ooh. Ah. Ooh, that intro. They just slide Far Cry Primal right in there. Sneaky bastards. But I'll have you know, very first video on my channel was a Far Cry 4 video, teaching people how to get past this one part. And it's the number one viewed video on my channel. I'm not saying to go check it out, but I mean, if you're not busy. Ooh, for me? You're so kind, Delso. Brashta. That's brothers in whatever language this is. Brashta. I'm a little nasally. Shall we begin? Now can we chat? How's everyone doing? Welcome. I'm sorry, I don't want to interrupt. That is a very nice grave.
Oros close, but tiger closer. Need weapon. The path to Oros. Need bow. Bow need me.
Oh, I pressed that by freaking accident. I can track with my hunter. Oh, it's like, yeah. Give me that. Give me that. We're making a bow, baby. Give me this. And I just need slate. I'm assuming slate looks different. I'm assuming this is poop stuff. Alright, now what? Open menu. Craft. Oh! Okay, that's new. In both games, it just kind of craft it and kind of just have it in your menu or bar, this actually shows you crafting it. Well, crafting part of it anyways. What about arrows? Of course, Ubisoft. I already have the bloody arrows. You should have to make arrows. Hunting. To hunt effectively, approach your prey slowly and press circle to crouch. Hold on, 3D event vision. Yeah, whatever. No. Oh, not what I meant to do. This button is what I meant to press. Oh, goaty goat goats. Oh. Headshot. Nope, sit still. Oh, I see how you playing with me. I'll get you. Oh, you didn't go very far. You're not a very good fleeing animal. Oh, I am sorry. You are blind and dead. Skin the goat. Typical Far Cry. Heal me, baby. Oh, let me just eat this bitch raw. Alright. Where's the next? Hunt and skin for food. Two more goats. Alright. Anything over here? Some brush I can climb. Let's see what the climbing looks like. You guys ready? Here comes the first climb of the episode. Alright, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Where's the... Oh, there's a goat down there. I think we can get a headshot from here. Let's show him how it's done. Ooh! Baby, call me Katniss Evergreen. I always call her Evergreen, like she's a tree. She's a person. Oh, Mr. Goat. I am so sorry, but I am very hungry and I need your fur. Alright, where's the last one? Alright, here we go. Oh, there's two! Here we go, here we go. Lead the shot. I love bows in games. Oh, this one's sitting still right here. When he comes back up, bob your head back up. Bob your head back up. You're not eating grass anymore. What? How did I not hit that thing in its head? Oh, calm down. I'm just a tree. What was that? Sure, I'll take the reeds. Never hurts to have reeds! Reads your needs, as a famous person once said, and by a famous person I meant me, and by famous I meant nobody. Alright, I guess I'll go for this guy. No, 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 no. Why are you smoking? You see that little smoking animation? Is there another one over here? I hear a bunch of... Don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move. Lead the shot, lead the shot. Woo-hoo! Give me that beef. Give me that beef and meat. Give me that beef and meat. Alright, can I leave now? Night comes, must find shelter. Alright, well this place looked pretty sheltery over here, yeah. It's kinda cool. A lot more survival aspect to it compared to the other Far Cries. Aw, there's even a little fire here. Oh, you need one hardwood to make a fire. Keep that in mind. Mind. I wish I knew how to make a fire in real life. Yeah, Takar, get it. Blow on it. There we go, Takar. Fire Conqueror. Arrow. How do you know? Shouldn't I wait till daytime? There could be, like, Sasquatches and stuff. I make a club. Okay. What do I need to make a club? Alteroy, you have learned to use clubs yet. Alright, alright, alright. Oh, some wood right here. I'm assuming stuff has durability. This is cool. I like that you can actually see it being crafted. That's pretty cool, not gonna lie. Most games, you just kind of have it in your inventory. Now, give or take, you're not making the whole thing, but I'm assuming I use this to... Oh, I am stupid. I'm going to go back and pretend that never happened. Like a nightclub. Come here. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, no, 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 no. Stop, 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 drop and roll. Oh, shit, shit, shit. No, 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 don't come down here. That's fine. Go away. You stay up there, I'll stay down here. We'll go our separate ways. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, someone got freaky down there. Wait, what? Do I go around? Oh, there's even a little footprint. I didn't even notice the footprints. I just... Oh! Climb... How do I climb down these? Yep, that's what I meant to do. Just gonna switch to my bow here. Ignite weapons from the weapon wheel. Hold L1. Okay, that doesn't make sense when the torch goes away that it's still on fire. Hold L1 and... Oh, shit, what did it just say about animal fat? It said something about animal fat. I wasn't paying attention. How will we watch it and learn? Hello? Hello? Oh, wait. Okay, I was seeing if the torch was actually, like... I think it is. I think the torch is slowly burning. It is! It's slowly burning away. That's pretty freaking cool. I guess that's why you have recipes for weapons and stuff, because stuff does have to... Wolves scare beasts with fire. Well, I don't have fire for much longer, so I should, really get going here. Where are the wolfies? Are the is every single creature afraid of wolves? Wolves, Jesus. I have fire. Get away. Yeah, you don't like fire, do ya? Oh, what's this? I have fire. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't actually mean to hurt. I didn't mean to actually hurt him. I didn't. Stop. Stop. It was an act. Stop! Oh, I'm so. It just happened again. You know what? I ain't afraid of you. Come here. Yeah. I ain't afraid of nobody. But now I have no. I have no fly fire. Wolf skin. That's all I get. Animal fat bone. Pack almost full of meat. Pack is almost full of items. Well, I better get a bigger backpack. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Yeah, whatever. Shut up, tiger. Man's trying to take his friends. You can set flame on with any burning weapon? I don't have a burning weapon. Can I make a fire again? Oh. Use hardwood to light campfire. Set your weapons on fire. Oh. That's so freaking cool. Oh my god, this game is so cool. Can I make another club? Because this one seems like it's going to break soon. Ash is still warm. When did you... Cannonball! Can't see. I can't see. Is there any sharks? No sharks. This way, I'm assuming. Let's take some more slate. Animal fat? Nope. Psych. I thought it was slate. Let's put that guy back on fire. Hello, Tiki Hut. Should I? Nope. Okay. I had something to search there. I thought I held. What is this? Oh. Is this going to put out my thing? I'm done. Game breaking mechanics. Turning off my PlayStation. Cannonball. So what is this? These beds are healing? Healing things? What does that do, though? That can reveal something? Did I beat the game? In Far Cry 4, you can beat the game in like 20 minutes. There's a little Easter egg. Or you just... I don't want to spoil it, actually, in case you... Well, that's very dark. Jesus. Let's keep this out. No pop-outs, please. I'm very skittish. Alright, we're fine. Oh, we're already at 20 minutes? Damn. Alright. I just want to stick to 20-minute episodes, so... Let's end it here. I thank you for watching. If you did enjoy it, please stay tuned for the next one. I'll try to do these 2 to 3 days apart so you can enjoy it fairly quickly, but not too much. You know, you don't want to get it all in one take. You kind of want other YouTubers to watch. Whatever. Hopefully you did enjoy it. If you did, feel free to leave a like. Feel free to subscribe. I'm not going to tell you to subscribe. Please subscribe. I need subscribers. Thank you for watching.